Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix error code RDK-03030 on XFINITY. So the first thing you can do is completely power cycle your internet router and all the cable equipments. For that, all you need to do is press and hold the power button on your internet router and cable box for 30 seconds. Unplug the power for a few seconds, and then plug the power back in and wait for internet services to start. Now this should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, change the power outlet if it isn't providing the ample voltage to the cable equipment. This can prevent the equipment from functioning properly or even powering on. Therefore, it is recommended to change the power outlet for the signal amplifier and the other cable equipment. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, you can perform a system refresh using XFINITY My Account app. But if you still continue to experience issues, please contact customer support at XFINITY. All right, well that's all for now. And if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.